always put in an angle mode when you launch it.